They call it part of Ireland's Berlin Wall. This blockaded border road between Rossinver in County Leitrim and Garrison in County Fermanagh. Leitrim is the only border county without an official road into the north, and yesterday locals from both sides of the border decided enough was enough and opened it themselves. Their action was mirrored at two other crossings in Monaghan and at Tullyvogie in County Donegal in a day of action organised by the Irish National Congress to highlight the hardship and inconvenience caused by the closed roads. The roads were originally closed by the British Army as a security measure, but now it's claimed they've split communities and even families, with people making roundabout journeys of up to 30 miles to get to places that might only be a mile apart. Gardaí kept an eye on yesterday's proceedings, but didn't interfere as the barricade was breached to make the road passable.
They believe it's absolutely the only way that they can get their road opened. Legal or illegal, it has to be done. It's an absolute necessity to the local people.
What sort of an impact does the closure of all these crossings have on the lives of ordinary people on both sides of the border here?
Well, it has destroyed this whole community, you know. It has destroyed the economic life here and the social life. The people here used to, between Rossinver and Garrison, it's just 1 mile, and they used to socialise quite a lot. They used to come to the churches, each other's churches. All of this has stopped.